The Lenze Smart Motor is equipped with a passive RFID chip, so you can communicate with it over NFC with our intuitive app. You can get the Smart Motor's parameters by pressing the read button and holding the phone close to the NFC symbol. Here you can see and adjust any of the set parameters, as the 5 speeds, the acceleration ramp and the deceleration ramp. Now let's try to program the Smart Motor. The output speed 2 is now set for 100 RPM clockwise. This of course is the output speed of the geared motor, as the gearbox ratio is embedded in the software when the unit is delivered. Now we turn off the unit, as we can only communicate over NFC when the power is off. We now set the speed from 100 RPM clockwise to 30 RPM counterclockwise and just press write. Here we have the option to put in a password if we do not want anybody unauthorized to change them later. Now we just hold the smartphone over the NFC logo again. When we switch on the Smart Motor, we see that we have just changed the speed and direction. As easy as that.